destroy. Whoops, I accidentally deleted my vehicle spot. I accidentally needed to buy a new vehicle spot.
I'm stuck in the car. Okay, I'm stuck up there in the car.
Okay, I'm going to respawn the car. I just need to buy a new car spot. Hey, what the? Why is this growing here?
Wait, what?
Why is a Christmas tree growing here?
Oh, dude, that could be helpful. Let's just take it and then sell it.
How about you, cut it? I whitelisted you, by the way.
Okay, yeah, thank you.
Could you chop down that tree? I think there's something wrong with that tree. It's growing in the wrong location.
I don't see any Christmas tree lately.
The weird tree looking guy. The weird tree.
Okay, yeah,
oh gosh, I accidentally just deleted my my truck, so I need to waste $400 of my dollars.
Oh, it's the bad truck curse. Yeah, it's the bad truck curse.
Of course you come up with anything just to get...
Oh, dude, you got some money from me. You got money from me. How not fair?
How not fair? There's a mysterious truck. One day.
Can I get my money back? Clearly, I'm serious.
Oh, man.
I should have got $50 lately.
1 minute. Because there's E place B. I just want to quit this. 1 minute. Will this serve? 1 minute. Load.
Yeah, I think you have to like load it, and then you know everything will be okay.
Okay, 1 minute. Menu. Load. This slot. Reload slot working.
Okay, so let me chop down this tree I got.
This one, load slot working. See, boom. Select slot, confirm. Come on, this truck is still here.
Wait, did you? Okay, good news. You didn't lose your money because on second thought, I thought you'd lose your money.
Don't think of that.
Okay, so I'm trying to make some money here lately. Also, dude, do you know how to make like an automatic, you know, a wood to block?
No. There we go. I need you to come into my truck. Where are you? Okay, could you get into my truck, please? Moment. Fine, I won't take you across the bridge. Bye. By the way, I think this episode, I want to show you this special area. No, that's not the place I'm talking about. Anyways, the cool thing about, by the way, you see that hole in the glass? That guy has? Did you see that? I purchased it for $100 to go across the bridge for 30 minutes. It's $100 for 3 minutes. By the way, there's actually a shop I need to go. Abandon you, Frostminer, you failed me. That I need to buy.
I'm just gonna join you. Chat with Bob.
Mm-hmm.
Do I know you? Yeah, it's been like 7 months. How have you been? I don't know you.
Come into my truck. Hey, Frostminer, I got what I needed. I have dynamite. Yeah. Blow an entrance to a special area. No, it's not gonna fall out my way. Anyways, I got this. Anyways, this is gonna be not a full strike because I know it lasted for 3 minutes. How about we go preview the boxcar area? Okay, I want to find out the cost of the big truck. This truck.
Truck, yeah.
It's only $1,900.
Wait, how much for the extra cars?
It's $16,000. Okay, get in my truck! We're abandoning this toy and the fancy furnishing, just in case we need any fancy furnishing to make our place spicy. By the way, there's a secret about this bridge. We need to buy something called the ostrich egg. It's sold from a shop. You're gonna thank me. Look at the top. I got some lava wood while you were here. Seriously, I don't know why that truck won't respond. Where is it now? It's a haunted truck. Like, you steal someone's truck and like... Oh, there's zombie wood! No, that's just crazy. Okay, we're going up. Up and up and away! Yeah, this was the mountain range. First spawn here. Oh, the lava area. Okay, I need you. You have a special dog. I need you to place the dynamite at a spot. Just going to get up here. You see, you're dying. Oh, boulder! Did you see that boulder glitch, by the way? I think that boulder's like afraid of you or something. Oh, it's that ugly guy. Here's the lava wood I'm talking about.
Just in case.
Yes, we we can.
Okay, because I don't want to die.
Anyways, if you want to bring lava wood back, I don't want to bring any lava wood with me. By the way, I'm accessing a special area. By the way, there's a special area I need to place this dynamite somewhere. I need you to drive my truck all the way back down the mountain.
No, I want to join you.
We need someone to drive the truck down the mountain because I need to place this somewhere where I can't get back up. Or do you want to be the honors of doing it?
Yeah, but what if I screw it up? Because it's really hard.
All you have to do is place the dynamite.
Where?
You see that weird-looking, unfittable area right there? You see that giant log that doesn't fit in to its surrounding? Okay, I'm bringing the dynamite. I accidentally fell down with you.
You do it. I
give up. 1 minute. Okay, so yeah. Back away from where I placed the dynamite, okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna be watching you because I actually
want to. Watch this! Go! Uh oh. What? This was supposed to work. No, this is supposed to work. It was supposed to work.
Wait, where are you now? I can't find you. You're gone.
I'm over here.
Senpai, where are you?
Creepy women after me.
Oh, well, I'm going to go somewhere where you won't find me. Bye.
Okay. Okay, Lenny. So, yeah. The secret area, I think we can access it when we're over here, but I think this area is broken right now.
I see, like, little lava, appearing, but I'm not sure if I can do anything about it.
Oh, I think I know what I did wrong. I think I have to place it on the other side.
Oh.
But still, come down with me. Follow me. Don't fall down there.
Really fall down.
Oh, that was so close. You almost fell all the way down there. Then we would have had a problem. You're glitching. Don't fall all the way down there. Follow me. You see this truck path? This is where that giant thing was supposed to fall. And then we could get across to here. Just follow me. So you see this giant area? This leads to the swamp.
Cool.
Where there's two types of trees that spawn there.
No, you'll never find me.
I see you.
Where?
You're on top of the mountain above me.
No, I found me.
Hey, come on. We don't have time to waste. We're trying to get. There was a quicker way until that broke, apparently.
Maybe we should just gain more money, you know, something.
Okay.
Really,
follow me. There's a secret passage.
Secret passage? I do like the sound of that. No, I don't care. Man, I just wish I was back in the basement.
Watch this. So yeah, you fall down here.
Is that it? Yeah.
Follow me into the secret passage.
I'm scared now.
Don't be scared. There's definitely not a weird person in here.
Tim, you're now scaring me. I want to kill you and chop your head off.
Okay, brutal person that I never knew. We're almost out. I see the exit. There's a lot of zombie wood and there's a lot of gold wood. Look, feast your eyes on our new money source.
How much money did that give us?
Very a lot, actually. The gold would cost more than Cape Crawler would.
Wait, where's the gold one?
It's the one that has no leaves. This giant one over here, this is gold wood.
Wait, how can we grab that? I'm not sure we're supposed to hold that.
We can. Go back the same way we came, but taking a longer route that takes
now
forever.
This is why we should have actually got the truck.
By the way, I think I did it wrong. That's why it wasn't working.
I just wish we can use you know those things behind you.
Are you creeped out about a tree?
No, I'm just creeped out about you. Because, like, since you're showing me really scary stuff, I really want to, you know, go my ass.
Look at the wood.
I know, right? It's beautiful.
Do you want to help me?
I'm sure after I do my stuff.
Do you want to chop down some zombie wood? If you want some zombie wood, you can take it.
Okay, fine. Here, wait.
I'll chop it down a little so you can take a piece.
Yeah, like half. Actually, no, let's just share amongst the both. I mean, either one. Yeah, because we have to chop it into half because it'll be hard to carry like that big, big part.
Anyway, so yeah, I'm about to chop it down. Okay.
Wait, how much money do zombie trees give you?
Less than gold, that's all I know. Take your piece of wood.
Wow. Now this is light enough to carry. And then
look how big I'm this is way bigger than I am, and I'm carrying it. Beautiful. Anyways, this will get us a lot of money, but the sad thing is, it's going to take us a while to transport it. The first area I remember how to get the wood is, we can't bring the truck, but there's a special way on the other side of the bridge, but it is cheaper to go this way. Yeah, I wasted
I lost it.
I see the giant wood you're holding. I can see everything.
Wait, let me see, where's our house, stuff?
Oh, 1 minute, it's right down here. Jump down. Oh!
Oh, yeah, it is. Where are you?
Down the hole!
I can't hear you. Oh, there you are. On second thought, I lost you. Oh, we are so rich!
Okay. Don't jump down all the way. It's going to take longer if you do that. Because I see my base right now.
Wait, what if we turn this into blanks?
That's what the goal is. Turn all this wood into planks. Oh, glitch. Oh, 1 minute. If we are able to make a car halfway from my base to over to the top of the mountain, that would be so good. Anyways, I remember I played Lumber Tycoon when. By the way, I know where to get the best axe in the game. Okay, first things first, I need to chop this little piece.
Yeah, you gotta chop it here. I'll probably right here.
Chop it at the little ends.
Yeah,
into the grinder. Look at it. Oh, look at the color.
Wait, let me see.
It looks so. This is, its real name is Goldenwood. One minute, could you please move this tree? I'm just gonna move this tree. Could you put that piece of wood in the...
Yeah, I know what you
want. One minute, let me drive this truck. This is the other truck, so I can move it. One minute. Okay, could you load my truck up with gold with wood? I'm just gonna load my tree up with wood.
Okay, let's start working.
I'm working. I'm throwing all the planks into the Anyways, that tree was really big that we took.
No, it's a good thing we took the big ones because the bigger they are, the more money they get. But
okay, so I'm halfway done with this part of the tree now.
Yeah, I'm almost done with this one. But you still have to share some of it.
You know the prospect is going to all of us. Anyways, this tree is very predictable of what size of the fangs that will come out. One minute.
Oh, yeah, come on, wood.
Oh, here's some bigger pieces of wood. No, we're not driving away yet. If you say so.
Here, let me shock this.
No Pop Tarts in this game.
Well, imagine if they had it for like $10 a piece and we just purchased all of this. And you would be like, that's what do I think? We just had a zombie gold tree thingy and you spend all of it because of a Pop Tart? And I would be like, yeah, and then you would get so triggered. Really triggered.
Okay. Okay, here's the biggest one.
I know, that's so shiny.
Could you actually go and sell all of them? Oh my!
Okay, goodness, no, only a few would have, but oh no, there's one in the driver's seats.
There's wood in the driver's seat. There's a piece of wood down below. Anyways, there's this wood. Oh gosh. This piece of wood is so big that it doesn't even accept it in here.
Okay.
Oh, we need to chop it in half.
Come on, kid. I know you're better than this.
Chop it in half and then we can turn it all into wood. Boom. There we go. Wood into the air.
That's money into my ear.
See, look, there we go. We got some wood. There's our wood. There's our wood.
Wait, we still have over here. Okay, let me be right back. I want to get a celebrated pop-up.
Okay, then. Apparently, Frostminer likes taking breaks. Let's go! that's going to my name.
That's probably everything.
No, watch this. Look at the money.
Yeah.
Isn't this an expensive wood compared to this oak wood that I'm about to put in? There we go. There we go. Okay, I'm saving up for the next upgrade of the next upgrade for the thing. Okay, we're almost done with chopping down this entire gold wood tree. No joke. So close. I'm saving up for something, sorry.
I hate you.
Why do you hate me?
You're going to make me money. I want to purchase something nice too, you know, right?
You know this is for the better for all of us, right?
Wait, what do you want?
An upgraded sawmill so we can fit bigger logs in it. Of course.
Oh, yeah.
Money you have. I need 1,600.
Nobody likes me.
Hey, I got this little chunk off. Oh gosh. I think we already got our max size out.
If you want, I can quickly check how much money it costs for like the next sawmill.
It's the silver one.
Yeah, let me see how much money it costs. Oh man, I actually got a little bit of money from you. Oh no, that is just my tax.
There we go. Hit that wood.
Silver. No, we don't need that one.
It's
bear sawmill. Wait, is bear sawmill the next one?
Is it the silver one?
It looks silver. Wait, let me see. There's sawmax 02. It should be the silver one. Let me see how much it is for the axe.
Oh, not the axe. This one right here. Fair sawmill. 1600. Okay, so it looks like that we need to get some more money. I kind of want to attempt something very, very risky. I want to do something very risky. You know the thing I was like mentioning, there's cave crawler wood? You know that? So yeah. Get on my truck. We're just gonna attempt a little bit. Actually, I'm not sure if we should attempt it. I need to pull up a picture of the map real quick. Okay. Okay, just stop chopping. Well, 1 minute. I think this is tall enough.
Yeah, I think it's tall enough.
To get up here.
Okay.
I think we just need to cut off all the unnecessary branches. I'm only chopping down the unnecessary parts to get up there.
Oh, dude, I'm so close to get up there.
We are up there.
Get up here.
It's just a little bit of Roblox parkour. Now we just have to run this entire way. You just make no sense sometimes.
I need the money because you're taking everything away from me.
We're just getting the money for the, anyways, I will have to waste another $100 just to get. Okay. First things first, we're gonna have to bring up a down some wood, like a bigger piece of wood. Don't be lazy.
Come on.
I am an inspirational speaker. Don't give up. If you give up this early, I'll have to chop you.
If you give me, $505, then I'll make a deal. Oh, dude, there's the swan. Swan.
It's not a swan.
No, it says swan.
Okay. Which tree do you want to go for? Goldwood or zombie wood?
Goldwood. Wait, is this like a faster way to get there?
I'm pretty sure no.
Because in my fence, it's actually a little faster.
Okay, go chop down a goldwood tree. I'm chopping down this one. Is it that hole we came through from the other time? Let me see.
I'm just kidding.
you now. I'll have to ask you a question.
What?
Could you please be quiet?
Fine, I'll be right here doing nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Could you help me chop down this tree fast? Okay. You'll just watch me chop away as I'm pathetically put to work.
And I really don't care. Okay. Fine.
I'm already almost done with the wood chopping.
Oh good, I was good, like, it's the, example.
Okay, we're out. Which caused me just to say this. Here, take this half of the tree.
Wait, do you have a hardened axe?
No. No, stop chopping the tree, man.
Maybe you better.
I'm trying to chop it here, so.
Well, I'm trying to be lazy here.
Yeah.
I never knew this, that you can actually walk on this type of water, because the water at the beach, it's not walkable. It's dead. It's certain both sides dead.
Okay, this piece of wood is just too big for our sawmill, so you're stuck dragging the giant piece of wood, because I chopped it.
Oh, wait, we're not taking that one?
The other one, whatever. You'll be lazy. Okay, I'll prepare the car. You just dump the wood over there.
Wait, let me see. Can I see, like, my house from here?
Nope.
Is it possible to get to my house from here?
Our house from here? No. Yeah. No, it isn't. Hey, jump off the side of this cliff.
Why?
So it's a faster way so we can get gold wood easily. I'm preparing
the
vehicle.
I called driving the car.
I'll drive the car over here. Fine, you just stay just the norm high up.
I never got the ability to drive the car.
Oh, okay.
But did you think I'm going to kill you by going into the water and lose all our money and axes? You thought wrong.
Don't chop that wood. Until we
I
get home.
We left a little bite.
Come on.
Okay, let's do this. Time to use the power of. Oh, I accidentally dropped it. Here, do you want to carry it?
I'll carry it and position it inside of the truck. You're driving the truck. And don't make any comments to your friends. Are you gonna tell your mom? Dude, you're driving. Mom, I'm driving a giant car that has a piece of wood on. Oh god! Whoops! I didn't help. Okay, that's it. You can't kill me. Because I'm... It's actually good. You can't do that. In lumber type, you can't. Okay, go. Go! Go on. Turn. Broken. The sawmill is invulnerable. That's why I am abandoning you. And you use my truck. No. I would only do it for free. Wait, can I put this log in the sawmill? Let me see how. Can I fit this? Nope, it's just barely too tall. This is why we need a bigger
I've been watching you for like past
It's actually a horrible statement.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe we should never be politics and never discuss about it. Wait, how big will it look like? Ooh. Here, I'm gonna have to do some fixing with this car. Oh no, dude. If you get stuck in the car and then zoom out, you can actually see the underworld of this game.
Do you see the end? The end time tree?
Yeah. It's literally below us the whole entire time.
You see a tree underneath us?
Yeah. It looks dark. Oh, wait, did I fix the car? I sort of did.
You might have. How about you do whatever you want? Okay. No, it hit a piece of wood. Okay, then. I got a 4. I got a giant 4! Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, let's see the end time tree, then. I hope you didn't do anything bad.
No, look at it! It just disappeared!
That's what I did.
Dude, it was moving by itself! It's moving by itself! By itself! Look at it!
I know.
Oh my god, I just discovered a glitch. No need to call me lazy, now you can call me famous.
Okay then.
I cannot pull this dude.
There we go. Okay, it looks like little tiny pieces of turf. Hey guys, this is gonna wrap up this episode of Lumber Tycoon. That's always gonna be there for the rest of our lives. Hope you guys enjoy. Please do leave a like and please do subscribe.